It's a lot smoother than I'd normally do that.
Ow! Fucking hell.
So, how... this rally? You go anywhere. Just make sure you hit the checkpoints. So, 43 seconds ago, Johan Seto, teammate, weirdo, and Soul Cat's main character on the multiplayer. It's not slower, the bikes, than normal, and I can't change this out of the problem, this is an hour I got, sadly. Yeah. Also, I'm very sorry that I'm being boring. I'm kind of more interested in the game than, you know, talking. Oh, that was very late, mate. There's a lot of sand and a lot of mud. You have to tackle. And it's been having to get yourselves out. It's awful. So you try and not get stuck. It's kind of the best way. I'd love to go and, you know, at least watch the Dakar be done one day. It'd be nice to compete, but, you know, no harder to complete in this sort of race. This game doesn't just include motorcycles. You have trucks, you have cars, you have ATVs, I believe, and buggies. But this is the first time this pump is doing Dakar racing. It's had a few bugs when it first came out, but since then, we've improved the game quite a lot, actually. This difficulty that I've got it on currently, you've had zero map whatsoever. Waypoint finger at all will just disappear randomly. This is the last stage in Peru. The gold ore to Bolivia's next. We have Bolivia's next to Bolivia's next. The damn dog back here.
Never mind.
The only downside I see is the characters get dirty. Like, you see the fights dirty. And the characters do not draw dirt at all. Oh!
Okay. That's a dick move.
Yep. You finished. Thank you. Leading, I set up first. So, yeah, they're somewhere on around here. It's the only problem when you're winning stages on the Dark Guardians. It's that first and you don't see anybody. That's why multiplayer is very good, because you all start at the exact same time. We did do some multiplayer yesterday with Soulcat. It was quite a funny day. I really did want to stream yesterday. Just to watch his rage. We had a few randoms in. And they were all in trucks. Trucks and bikes don't really mix very well. Especially in a mud trap. First person mode, a little bit boring. Helmet cam. Without having the helmet showing. Helicopter cam. Ah, fuck. Well, anyway, I'm gonna help myself to go. Honda Racing CRF 450 racing team. So my character here has Alpine gear, a Raya helmet. What's on the bike? Well, we got it. Did put really nice things. Oh shit! Ow. I've got enough time to waste. We've got some really nice gear on the bike. Boom. Nice gear comes across. These giving hand guards. They look a bit weird. Well. Oh, I remember this. I got punted off this hill yesterday by Soulcat. Yes, we did not end very well on that one. I hit a rock at the bottom. Okay, that rock, to be precise. They are 30 seconds behind her, and 5 checkpoints behind her. I think I'm gonna win. Unless I really fuck up, which is that bound to happen. it, but you lot can hear the music better than me. Oh no, it's the same. I've got a new headset. Play a little louder. The chat when we have people in. Let's see. Oh. Ow! Yes, if you're not interested in racing games or Dakar, it's not really a game for you, to say the least. It's a lot of fun with your friends. But this really does give a true illustration of the length of Dakar, but not really realistic on the sense of how the bike handles. Like, you can't even do a simple turn. Like, you go up a mountain, you're still about halfway up, you go halfway down. Onto a little bit of a flat bit, and it simply doesn't want to let you turn. It's slugging me down. This ain't gonna work. Oh, how the fuck did my character stay on the bike then? Jesus Christ. But yeah, I'm not even gonna inspect this bike in a minute. It's damaged. It's painful. But yeah, I'm not gonna attempt to go over a rock. I'm gonna go around it. I've got over an hour down at the minute.
Next time you're pounding the pavement and want to skip to the beat of your own feet, you'll need Spotify Premium on hand. With Premium, you can get unlimited skips and complete control of your soundtrack. Hear what you want and leave other songs in your dust. Tap the banner to learn more.
I don't know
than something awesome. Lots lots of awesome things all wrapped up in one awesome package. With Spotify Premium, you get all sorts of awesome features, unlimited skips, on-demand play, offline mode, extreme audio quality, connection to almost every device, and uninterrupted music. Tap the banner to learn more.
I get stuck. I lose a lot of time. Glad the clarity didn't jump. I'm gonna leave that till tomorrow. That's the best bet. But we hope you enjoyed the sort of stream. Just trying to get back into this. But see you all.